Put your hands together for Eddie T on bass guitar, please.